Well, the damn shock's only got 131,000 miles on it. Do you think it's bad? Yeah, I guess so.